Sometimes when you're called to be the light of the world, the Lord sends you into dark places. He plants us there to agitate the darkness. It's not an easy job, but be encouraged as you go out there and agitate the darkness today.